Hello, my name is Dylan Sanders. This is my how-to video, how to breach and clear a room. We'll be filming with Nathan Villarreal, myself, and my brother. Enjoy. All right, step one, secure the perimeter. Clear. All right, step two, check for activity and knock on the door. All right, step three, if no one answers the door, you start breaking it down. Step four, sweep the room. Clear. Step five, hostile spotted, take him down. Step 6, if suspect is hostile, move in and try to negotiate.
Oh, what are you doing here?
Gang, get down.
What are you doing here?
Get down. No, get down.
Get out of my room.
Step 7, if you're fired upon, move in and take down with extreme prejudice.
Oh,
get down. Get down.
Get down.
Get down. Arms behind your back. Come on. All right, get up. Oh, you had a little kid in here. Oh, God, he's got a gun, too. Suspect running. Suspect running. Step 8, pursue and arrest. Ooh, aren't you a cutie? Aren't you a cutie suspect? Probably taking a crap right now, that's what you're doing. Jason! Get down!
What's up? What's up?
What's up? Ow! Ow! You took my flag! Ow! Get down! Get on the floor! No, get on the floor!
You're out.
Hey, you're out. Get down. Get down. Get down. Stop dropping stuff. Down. Arms behind your back. Come on. Get down.
Your brother's still there.
I know. He's pretty fine.
Smoke me.
Get down. No.
Get out of my house.
No.
I want to live alone. I want to live by myself.
No. Ow.
Oh, back to my wallet. Okay.
Okay, that was a bad recording.